run, but at least half the week, Planet Fitness is open 24 hours. Here, there's other places where they're open 24 hours, 7 days a week, but at least I believe, but not here. Say you got a broken heart. Wow. The area I passed smelled like a really bad fart. Not sewage particularly, but a really bad fart. Definitely lots of egg. Eggs it is. Driving here is so much nicer than in Shimokan. Oh my goodness. I'm so glad I was out of there before the snow season hit. Those narrow fucking roads and all those goddamn hills. Oh my fucking goodness. Saying, you need to take your meds, or I took it before I left. I forgot to put it in the phone, so I need to do that. Yes, yes, I'll take my meds. One thing I definitely like about this town is most of it is on a grid. It's a nice grid layout. I appreciate that. I said most of it. Not all of it, but most of it. Shimokan was a very strange layout for being such a small town. It is a very, very weird layout. I mean, I shouldn't say weird, because it is probably considered normal around those parts, so it was weird to me. It was new to me. It was something I hadn't previously experienced. Here's the mall on the right. It's the Bay Shore Mall. Well, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. The Bay Shore Mall. And the gym is on the back side of it. He's dead, Jim. Alrighty. It was a pretty short workout, as I had done a much longer workout. Let's look at this again. I wanted to make sure it was at a relatively decent focus point. Who knows, maybe the first footage is all out of focus. I didn't test it very thoroughly before I left. But I've been feeling pretty good since I've been going to the gym. It's really, really helped. There were some muscles that I hadn't really worked out in a long time that the first day after I did them, oh my God, I was hurting and wasn't barely able to lift any weight on them. It's where you push your legs together. That one. And I've been able to, I think I've tripled the weight on that since I started, so just takes until that first initial time, and then your body goes, oh, okay, all right, that's what you're doing. Thank you. just keep thinking about Shamokin some more. It's just like, well, there were some nice people in Shamokin. Don't get me wrong. But I'm glad to be out of there. Glad to be somewhere with some civilization. And somewhere that, you know, the way I look is just kind of considered normal. Or not so far out of the ordinary that anyone gives a shit. That's just appearance stuff, but... I just love how non-judgmental this area is. Haven't explored Arcata very much. I've been told by many that it's... It takes the friendliness to an extreme where it almost feels like everywhere you go, there's sort of an intrusiveness of sorts. I haven't experienced that yet, but like I said, I haven't really went to Arcata yet to see how the culture there is. I'd be curious to see what the extreme of that is. But a lot of people just sort of settle on the Eureka being the happy medium. Happy little clouds. It's the Droff and Crufty Show, starring belligerent Wheelsurd and his dog Rot. Pish posh. Come on, old chap, spit spot. Pish posh, spit spot. Up, chuck, old chap. That's not a phrase. My sobriety. And by the time I'm going to get there, it's going to turn red. It didn't turn red. Amazing. Amazing. Yeah, that surprised me, actually, quite a bit. about time to end the video.